Okay, I wanted to do this extra support video for our Wednesday 3:30 Room 1 Blues. It is a tough melody, but the good news is the first line and the second line are exactly the same, and the third line is very easy for the kids. It's just whole notes, so they're not going to have any trouble with that at all. So I'm going to give two options for fingering. One is where you focus very hard on your finger choices and set them up accordingly, and then you don't have to move them again. And the other is more of a poking around option. So here's the first one. So in the first one, I'm going to put my fifth finger on B flat, my third finger on G, and my second finger on G flat. And in my left hand, I'm gonna put my fifth finger on C, my third finger on E flat, and my second finger on F. So it's like this. 5-3-2-2-3-5. Okay, and so your student's gonna need to just remember, my left hand pinky's on C, my left hand third finger's on E flat, my left hand second finger is on F, my right hand second finger is on G flat, right hand third finger is on G, and right hand pinky is on B flat. And then I'm gonna play the melody. One, two, here we go. B flat, E flat for two. G flat, F, G flat, F, G, F, F, C, E flat, C, rest. That's it. Now I'm gonna do it again with me calling out the finger numbers, and I'll only be able to say the number, not the hand, but it might help. One, two, here I go. Five, three for two. Three, two, two, three, two, five, five. Rest, two, three, five. All right, now that's just the first line and the second line. And the other option would be to just use two hands and kind of more of a poking at the keys approach. One, two, here I go. Then right, left, right. That's where you might need to go to your pinky for that low C. Again, I'm changing it a little bit. It's kind of up to this student which fingers work for them, but that's one option, okay? All right, so this is for the students who just hadn't quite mastered it yet and needed a little bit more support. And good luck. We'll see you next week.